Oh, Big Brother is that ominous character who's going to carry us off in 1984.
Ominous character's going to carry us off?
Anonymous character.
We're ready, though.
Right, we're ready to be carried off by him. We'll just eat him up when he comes. Hug him to death.
Well, I always ask us that question.
They always ask you that question.
And we always just go.
We always say he's in the bathroom.
Right.
Go get him, man. We've been trying to play with that cat for so long. Get out of here. Right. He never shows up for a gig.
The tune on me.
Goodbye.
San Francisco has a lot of girls. It's got a lot of people who like to listen to music and to dance to the bands while they're playing the music. And what do you think, Dave? I shouldn't have asked him that question. Now, San Francisco is a very, very relaxed place. We've been in Chicago and L.A. and Vancouver. We haven't been in Paso Robles yet. We're going to go to Milpitas on a tour. But all the rest of the places in San, outside of San Francisco seem to be very, what they say, uptight, which is a term refers to uptightness.
Thank you. primitive musicians. We're all
really.
We're all self-taught.
And, we don't know much about. Music.
We're not trained in the music that we're doing. We've all sort of come to it. You know.
I was trained on triangle. And tuba.
You were in house trained.
I was house trained. Go outside.
Hearing our music, you might obviously get into it and feel it and enjoy it. That's what it's all about, I think.
It's not what they call serious music to begin with. It's not, I mean, you know, when people start talking about serious music, they start talking about music that you can go into classes and learn about it for about 5 or 10 years, then do your thing with it, learn an instrument, and then very seriously delve into it. But this one, even though you spend a lot of time working on it, if you take it too seriously, you're going to lose all the fun that you get when you play it.
Playing is the mostest fun there is. Feeling things and really getting into it.
Grotty.
That's fun.
We're trying to obfuscate the residuals.
be sort of like a blues singer.
And Jimmy Swift.
She used Jimmy to be a baseball Swift? Player, and she always used to say soccer to me.
Folk blues, you know, I was a folk singer, you know, and sang blues mostly, country blues, old-time blues, slow, big.
Didn't you have a job soldering once? Or
soldering?
No, a key punch operator.
It was a matzo ball.
I was a waitress in a bowling alley once, too, baby. Two Schlitz, an order of french fries.
And make it snappy.
You're not originally from this area.
Texas. Port Arthur, Texas. There's lots of bowling alleys down there.
Oh,
looking out at the rain. Just looking out at the rain. Sun came along, honey grabbed a hold of me, and it fell like a ball and chain. All right.
You hear all these articles in the newspaper about the runaways, the runaways, and all the problem with the you know, all these the scandal trips with all the mothers and fathers who are running after their children because they've gone to Lake Ashbury or they've gone down the Mission District or back to the financial area again, you know, running away from mother and father. They just don't, you know, realize that they're running away. From not just, you know, a home life, to running away from a whole society kind of thing, something that's been really been bothering them. And they feel that now is the time to get out and live. And I think part of this living thing is the music and the dance halls.
Express themselves.
And, yeah, you can really open up in San Francisco. It's not a closed-minded place, and the kids are realizing this. This is why everyone is right now, this week, last week, and from now on out through the summer, there are going to be a lot of people, mostly young people in San Francisco, coming here expressly for that purpose of being able to be free and open.
Sound wah, 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 wah. Goes around.
faster than sound. Here's to this and I go, hey, 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 hey. See my face, yes, I see my head, even the night. Come on, come, don't you come on me. Come, don't you come on me. Oh, baby.
You know what would be a good idea for this television show? When you get all the tapes together, take them and cut them up into little pieces and then splice it together.
Get
all again, just blindly. And
give me a ratio
for half an hour. It would make much more sense that way in terms of our music and our lives.
Yeah, because it's all spliced together. Everything is just jingle, jangle, jingle, jangle. And people who dig the music and dig our lives are kind of digging a juxtaposed collage, right? A collage of different kinds of feelings, ways of living, ways of listening to things and reacting to them.
Hello, Mom.